All once operated by the river. Nowadays, we are using the water to run 4 hydroelectric power plants, and 2 of the stations are found in Trollhättan. Hojum, which intake house you see on your right, and Olidan, situated only a few hundred meters further down the river. The plant Olidan was the first hydro plant to be built by the Swedish state, and the first electricity was delivered already in 1910. The plant is still in use after more than 100 years. Finally, I wish you a pleasant afternoon. Please respect our signs and regulations in the area and follow instructions from the security staff. And to all parents, note that it's forbidden to put your children on your shoulders when standing on the bridge. Thank you.
Thank you. Ja, vad är det mest med den där du gav?